leaves flying, chase away the leaves played as she lay dying. For many years she searched for peace.
You needed me, my own.
Joe. I can't change what happened. I can't take away the pain. I can't say I'm sorry enough. And I can't change what was.
Next song, someone told me my mother wrote it especially for me in 1965. It is a love song from a mother to her child. It's called If You Knew.
Together never.
just to me, my love. I can't go on without you. Your love is a
thing.
This next song is called Expectations. Mr. Reggie Washington will bring us in.
Thank you. anything, do anything, to anything, to anything, to anything, to anything, to anything, to anything, to
The name of the album is My World. Imagine for one moment a perfect world. I'll give you a couple of seconds to do that. It's not easy. I invite you to close your eyes and enter my world. With us. Imagine a world full of hearts and butterflies, beautiful flowers, sunshine all the time, ladybugs and blue skies, summer rain that falls ever so lightly against the backdrop of a starry night. I imagine a world where we coexist with integrity, civility, and a universal understanding. We have to nurture Mother Earth so she can in turn give us what we need. This is what I see in my world. In my we just do it. My world, things are so much simpler, 'cause we're connected to what's real. Imagine a world full of laughter and fulfillment in every way. No need to be afraid of anything in this place. Prosperity reigns supreme. There's no suffering, 'cause nobody knows the meaning of pain. I imagine a world where we live in peace and harmony. Yes, there's no shame, no blame, no tears, no. Just do it. My
nothing about it, 'cause it's happening anyway. Doesn't matter how I feel about it, doesn't matter how much I fight with myself, can't do nothing now. Throughout the day I feel the ball of fear that's always with me. It never fully goes.
I'm happy to say that I've made my home here in Europe. I'm very, very content. I live in southern France in the same house that belonged to my mother. She lived there, she was happy there, and she died there. The first time I ever entered that house was for her funeral, and my heart was broken. That was 13 years ago. In August 2015, after watching my mother sing online, I was inspired to go down to her piano and write this song. It's called This Place. It was originally inspired by the house, but I realize that it's also my heart, because the house represents, after 13 years, my peace. It is my base, and it is definitely a testimony that time heals all wounds. Twas a lifetime ago I sat in this place, crying, wondering what I was gonna do with you gone. sat on the living room couch with a broken heart, trying to wrap my mind around the fact, for the first time in my life, I was alone. Now I can fly from the very place that represented so much pain. It's gone, gone. My heart sings a sweet melody. I've got a spring in my step, shining the light of love on me. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sonny Troupé.
she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength and she lets the river answer that you are.
Get out to the people. So I need someone to show me how to get out to the street.
Hey, I want to get out. How do I get out?
I don't know.
then I will jump from the stage. Yes.
Two.
Would you like to hear another song? All right, Mr. Troupé.
Breaking rocks out here on the chain gang. Breaking rocks, I'm serving my time. Breaking rocks out here on the chain gang. Cause they done convicted me of crime. Hold it steady right there while I hit it. Yeah, that ought to get it. Been working and working, but I still got so terribly far to go. I committed the crime, Lord, I needed. Crime of being hungry and poor. I left the grocery store, man, bleeding. When they caught me robbing the store. Oh, 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 they're right there while I hit it. Yeah, that ought to get it. Been working.
Mr. Reggie Washington. Ooh, yeah. Lugano, it's been a pleasure. I look forward to coming back again and again.